I will do.
Hi guys, so today we are going to give a review on this product, which is lip gloss from Kiss Beauty. So stay tuned guys.
First, the packaging was quite unique and it also provides the applicator, so it will ease the user to apply it on.
And the lip gloss also can use as a blusher, and seriously, the smell is really nice, seriously.
Right,
Faiza? The smell is so good, seriously, you guys should buy this lip gloss. And I'll be using code 3.
Well, me code 4.
So we will try it on our lips and
we will see how it works. Okay, now let's try the other lip gloss. Wow, it's easy to wipe it off.
Yeah. Oh, I like it. This is so good. I love this lip gloss. Seriously.
See? It's the original lips. And this lip gloss is not sticky, as you can see.
And so far, this is the best lip gloss that I ever had. Seriously. Because it has matte finishing and I really love this lip gloss. Seriously. How about you, Faiza?
For me, I recommend this lip gloss for all the Muslim girls because it's easy to wipe off. Then it's easy to bring to mall or class or wherever that we need to have a confidence on our appearance. And so far, this is the best product I ever had. Thanks to my friend who recommended it first to me. Thank you. So we'll see you guys on other review for our next video. Stay tuned guys, and don't forget to subscribe!